Morning video diary. It's Saturday, November the 11th, 2017. And that hill up there, which I've shown you before, which me and Chris walked up the other day, with the four-wheel drive tracks. We're going up it. In a truck. Yay!
Because I was thinking of walking down there at night time and calling him. He would hear me.
And so it begins.
You just can't do it justice from a video, how steep that is.
I don't know.
Yeah, are you doing it?
Yeah, that's what I mean, because it's like, this is the bit, these are the best bits. Thank goodness it's four-wheel drive. Did you bring Taylor's car up here?
Yeah, oh my god, that was just a basic Subaru car I brought up here. Oh, but it was four-wheel drive, but I mean...
Maybe it's your car. No pressure
at all. You don't have
to throw in at your pretty big. Hey!
You did that last time, I think. Yeah.
Hey!
That's right.
Like this.
On the right hand side and then on the left.
God, I don't need a bloody box to get on.
And you're how tall? Yeah. 6'3", 4"
6'5", I think.
6'5", look. Imagine how I was, I needed a pole vault to get in.
I don't know what I'm getting pointed out here, but...
You'd be able to see Antonio's from here. I'd forgotten. Oh my god.
cool. There's some pictures of it here, you don't mind, eh?
I've never been to this top
here. So the keys are in it, Joe, off you go.
Okay.
The keys are in it, off you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. When I get past second gear, see this gravel flying in the rear view mirror. Sometimes I'm pushing 95.
Oh my god, getting out, do we tip onto the road?